Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna film my current favorites for the month of July. So let's get started. So my first favorite this month has definitely been my Living Proof Perfect Hair Day 5-in-1 treatment. I just put it in right after I get out of the shower and I just kind of put it in my roots and then work it to my ends. And then I just go straight in and blow dry after that. Makes my hair really give it some volume and smooths it all out. So yeah, that's why I love that. My next two favorites are these two lip liners from MAC in Boldly Bare and Oak. And I really do love these two together. They give you the perfect like nude lip, but still definition to your lip. And I really love MAC's lip glosses. My next two favorite lip products are this L'Oreal Color Riche in Ferris Nude, and it's so pretty. It's like the perfect nude color, but it's not too nude to make you look dead or anything. I really do love this color. And then lately, I've been wearing this Dior Lip Maximizer, and it's just like a sweet, like light pink color, like a baby pink color. And it's so pretty. It gives you like that pouring out kind of false lip look. Like you got lip injections but didn't, but it just like plumps them up nicely. And I really love that. All right, next for eyes. I've been really dipping in to my Laura Mercier Artisan Palette number 3. These colors are just so buttery and pigmented. I just can't not use him. I mean, I think the only color that's really missing is just like kind of like a unique lid color, but I love all the colors in this palette. They are super gorgeous. There's some warm colors in there that I really do tend to gravitate towards. There's some cooler tones in here. I love, love, love this palette. It's so pretty and it's worth it, the price. I don't know if they're still selling it, but I know that you can only get it off Nordstrom. But I will take a look and see if they are, and I will leave the link down below. Now, my favorite brow product this month has definitely been Give Me Brow. For someone that was not blessed with amazing eyebrows and that has to fake it, this really does help you out. It has little fibers in there that really hold on to the hairs and makes you look like you have more eyebrow hair than you really have. So this is a really great product. My other favorite lip product this month has been this Bite Beauty Agave Lip Mask. And my lips have been so freaking dry lately. I don't know what the deal is. It's summer, it's been humid here, but I mean, like I said before, my skin is bipolar and I guess now my lips are. So I need to keep them moisturized. So this Agave Lip Butter has really been helping me. I've been just putting it on actually at night and in the morning. So yeah, I really do love this. It's a little bit on the pricey side, but completely worth it. Now for face, my favorite bronzer has absolutely been this Becca Shadow and Light Bronzer Contour Perfection. And oh my gosh, you guys, I love this bronzer. It's perfect for the summer. It's not too cool, it's not too warm of a bronzer, and it looks gorgeous on the skin. It looks natural. It kind of gives you that Victoria's Secret bronze look. I really do absolutely love this bronzer. If you haven't already, I would go pick this up from Sephora. Yeah, but I really do love it. I'll kind of give you a little bit of a swatch here of what it looks like. It's not too orangey, not too pinky. It's perfect bronzer. Next, my favorite primer this month has really been my Rachel K CC cream, which I order off Lisa D1's website, which I will leave down below. But this just really brightens my face and kind of minimizes my pores that I have around under my eyes and on my nose and on my chin and everywhere else. But no, I really do love this. It's actually kind of a light pink color, but that fades away when you put it on. And yeah, I really do love this primer. All right, next for foundation over my Rachel K CC cream, I've really been loving my Studio Skin by Smashbox. And this is in the color 2.8. 3. It stays on in this humid, humid heat that we've been having here in Missouri. I love it. It's probably a medium finish, so I do have to top it off with a concealer, but I absolutely love this foundation. Super, super long wearing, and it does not budge during the summer. Okay, next is this pigment by MAC, which I really do love. I use it to highlight the inner corners of my eye and down the bridge of my nose, and I really do love it. It kind of adds a little bit more of a definition to your eye and kind of gives you that doll look, openness of your eyes, and makes them look a little appear a little bit bigger. And yeah, I really do love this. It's just kind of like a pearl finish pigment. Okay, next is actually a duo that I recommend. It has been my holy grail duo for this past month, is the Sephora Mineral Micro Smooth Powder, and this is in Bronze 35. To go along with that, I really do love the Sephora Airbrush Pro number 55. These two together, flawlessness. I mean, I love these two together. And especially with the studio skin, I don't know, I just feel like my skin has been looking so great lately with this kind of, I guess, trio. But I love it. It's been holding up in this heat, and I haven't been having to touch up as much just using those three together. So last but not least is actually this black tank top that I'm wearing right now. If you guys haven't noticed, I do tend to wear a lot of black. It's just what I've always worn. I think it's most flattering on me personally. But yeah, it's just been this tank top. These are like $6 from JCPenney, and I'll stand up so you guys can see it. But it's just a black, nice, flattering, solid black tank top, and I absolutely love it. All right, you guys, thank you so much for watching my current loves July for the month of July. I really hope you guys enjoyed this. I really loved making it. And please like, comment, and subscribe. And please leave your requests of what you guys would like to see down in the down bar. I will see you guys later. Bye.